Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I will compare and I will try to find the differences between the Cargobob and the Cargobob Jetsam. First of all, now I'm in my hangar when I just store these two helicopters. You can store them right here if you have one, if you have a hangar, but if you don't have, it's not any problem because you can call them from Pegasus. So here I have some huge things in my hangar. First, let me show you where you can buy them. You go to Warstock Catch and Carry, and this week are on sale. That's why I'm doing this video today. And some of you ask me what are the differences. So let me answer you. First is it's a price difference. And as you can see, this one, it's with a camo. And it costs 1.79 1 million and 1.8 million, but now it's on sale for 1.1, let's call it. I'll round the numbers. Okay, this is the cheap version, the regular Cargobob, and the Jetsam, let's see what is the price. If you will have to pay the entire price, this is 200 more, so keep that in mind, a lot of money. And if you will take it for a sale, 100 and something more. This is the second. This, I think it's a little bit better looking, but we will see what are the differences, the main differences. Okay, as I told you, this is my hangar. These are Pegasus vehicles. Let me show you how you can call them. You go to your phone and go to Pegasus, because a lot of you are new players and don't know how to call this.
Hello, this is
helicopter.
Go
here at helicopters, and as you can see, you have the Cargobob, and you have here the Cargobob and here the Jetsam.
Call again. Goodbye.
Okay. Now, as you can see, here we have, this is the Jetsam. This is the regular one, the army. Here I didn't change the paint. But first we have to take a look on the design. Design looks very, very similar, if not the same. Let's see. No, it looks the same. Sorry. It looks the same, the design. Only the livery and the colors are different. Let's see the back. Yep, the Marine and the Cargobob 893. I'll start with the regular Cargobob, and we're gonna see the inside now. First, let's see what we can modify, because here we have the first difference. When you modify the Cargobob, you can only modify one color, the regular Cargobob, as you can see right over here. Yep, you can modify only one color, and the livery will stay, the army livery will stay. Now it's darker, so you cannot see it, but the livery will stay. Exit the hangar, let's go outside. Let me tell you, these are the biggest helicopters that you can have in this game. And with these helicopters, you can hook cars and lift them. I think you can store inside this cargo bubble motorcycle, because if you open the hatch in the back, I think you can fit a bike inside. We have some army jeeps. Let's see if I can catch one. It's hard to take car on the move. I just put the hook down. Okay. Now that guy. You cannot lift. Trust me, you cannot lift that big truck. But the army now is shooting me. And you ruin my cargo bubble. You can transport car with this thing, but trust me, it's very, very hard to to take a car. At least for me, I don't know for you, but for me it's very hard. Let's see if I can hook a car like this. I told you, this is not the easiest thing. Yeah, I hooked a car, but it won't stay. So difficult. So difficult for me. In my previous videos, I managed to take a car, but let's go ahead and take the second one, because now all the police is chasing me and it will ruin my helicopter. Let me tell you, the handling feels the same. They feel both very heavy. These helicopters are not that fast, and both with the handling part are very, very hard to control, for me at least. I told you, when you try to hook a car, let's go ahead inside the hangar. The speed is not so good, so keep that in mind. You don't have a good speed. What else? Both are the same size, so both are the same size, and that these two helicopters are very similar. The only difference that I notice, let me show you, is here. If you move them to your hangar, this one looks a little bit better, if you ask me. You can change two colors. If you want, you can see the full video review. You can change two colors. You can make whatever you like. Here the livery you cannot change also. So let's exit with this one. Both are the same. So I will tell you my final conclusion, but first let's go ahead and hook a car, because I really want to do that in this video. I just want to hook a car to get a car in my hook. If you want to use the hook, and if you are on a PC like me, you have to press the E key, the E, and after you press that, and if you are on the top of a car, you can hook it. But I told you, for me it's so hard. I don't know for you, maybe you are better than me at handling a helicopter, but oh my god, for me it's so. Let's see if I want to hook this this one. You'll never, trust me, you can never lift something like this, because it's so big. But you know, I told you, you have to try things like that. That truck just escaped. And as you can see, it's not the fastest vehicle that you can drive. Let's try again. Nope. No, it seems like you cannot hook trucks, or I cannot hook a truck. Maybe because it's so big. I don't know. Let's try with a regular car, because it's frustrating. I just hooked a little, what, a Faggio, I think it's called, this little scooter. Overall, these are the things that you can do with the, I just released it, with the cargo bob. You can take cars and you can move them from place to place. And the differences are only aesthetics. They are the same size, same shape, only the aesthetics. This one is just better looking, but for utility purpose, I really recommend you to take the, if you want to buy one of them, because I don't recommend you to buy something like this, but if you want to buy one of them, just buy the regular cargo bob. This is only for the aesthetics and for the colors. If you have unlimited money and if you like colors, coloring stuff, yeah, this one is it's okay. It cannot lift both of these big boys cannot lift heavy machines. I just put a car now. I release it. It's ruined my helicopter. And I tried to hook that truck and I couldn't do it. Yeah, I cannot hook a truck. Maybe because it's so big, I don't know. To be honest, I don't know what it's the deal with trucks. And it's, for me, it feels so hard to control it. Maybe I told you, maybe for you it's simple. But the main idea is both of these helicopters are the same, only the design is different. So don't buy the Jetsam if you don't need two colors, let's say. And you can customize your color only at your hangar if you own one. If you don't have a hangar, you will get the white one, if you take the Jetsam. Okay. Thank you very much for watching. I hope this video answered you some question, because when I bought them I didn't know what is the difference, and after that I test them and both helicopters are the same. I told you what is the difference, only the design, and it doesn't worth the money. Tell me if you think it's worth the money and if you saw other differences. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to press that notification bell, very important for me. And also don't forget to, if you like, don't forget to follow me on Instagram, there I post my car collection. Thank you very much, see you really soon. Have a great day. Bye.